Today for workout.
Upper body. We're gonna need some conditioning, some ropes, some bikes.
You need some ladders already, right? You did some ladders already?
Yes, ma'am.
Feeling good, V?
Feeling good. Yeah. Feeling good.
Partner one will always face the back. Partner two will always face the front.
Let's go.
Quinnipiac University of Women's Basketball. Begin that work at early. Here we go. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
And gotta wait to make them moves, I be loaded. Why you watch you drinking 40s? I just told it. Still that same, the in a foreign, but it's stolen. Ryan sporty, acting sporty, can't control it. I'm doing fraud, I got that bag, yeah, I'm transporting. I got that bag on me, feel like I'm transporting. He dropped a mixtape, thought I would have reposted. I ain't posting mixtapes, I don't f shorty. I be booted till the morning, PM till the morning. My little oldie want a bag, I'm just wanna roll it. Hold up, don't you owe me, yeah, you owe me, don't it? Like on my island of events, on how I stay rolling. Tryna diss me, I need you 6 feet. She say she miss me, then she wanna kiss me. Damn, I'm so crispy, Zan got me dizzy. Trust me, I ain't shy, I keep that glitzy. I
was that's spinning, Robert right yeah, there. Yeah, fix
me. What the lick read, baby, come and lick me. V12, I'm riding a 6 feet.
We got a 5 second sprint, 25 seconds off. Sprint! We're at the home stretch. Minute left. How many more sprints? Two? Two more sprints. But we're good, we're working hard.
What?
You gotta see how it's working. That's a hard work.
Let's make sure you get a stretch in later, especially after filming the scalp. Right. Make sure we get ready for tomorrow. That's the biggest thing.
Yep. Family on three. 1, 2, 3.
Family!
Gotta wait to make them move as I be loaded.
Early morning. Early morning workout yes. Done. Headed to film now. We got some conditioning in, some lifting.
It's nice. Coach B gave it to us.
So now we got film and scout on Sienna. Post-workout recovery.
That chocolate milk.
That Hershey's chocolate milk, right?
I will go with my
chocolate milk.
Morning, Big T!
Good morning, good morning. Time for film and scout. Can't bring you into
the defense, you know, we've talked about it with Trish and Brittany just now. What are you doing specifically to help the team be so great defensively?
I think that's something that I've been working on in my game, trying to improve every single year. And my main focus has been to talk. I think that's the biggest thing when it comes to defense. Our communication has to be key. And I was just letting each other know what we're doing on the defensive end.
And a nice long bus trip coming back from this past weekend.
Yeah.
I'm sure plenty of time to work on the vlog. So how's it coming?
Oh, it's good. I've been having a lot of fun making them. I hope people have been watching. The one that I made about everyone going home, the international people kind of were the focus. That was my favorite one to make so far, just because, I mean, seeing Paula's, you know, I did not know Latvia looked like that. So that was insane. I think it was really, really nice. And then Baco and Dell, we don't really get to see too much into their lives. So I think it was really cool to focus on them.
Coach of the Year award over here. Coach Wilson cleaning up some cars. Look at this. Paige's car is destroyed. That Benz.
All right, guys, I just got home from practice a little while ago. It's almost 12 o'clock now. I'm just gonna eat some breakfast, have some cereal, protein shake, just something light. Gonna head over to the North Haven campus, which is where all the grad student classes are held. So I'm gonna head over there, got a meeting, gonna do some work, and just, yeah, hang out there for a while. I'll show you guys around there. It's a pretty nice campus. It's snowing right now a little bit. Made it to North Haven campus, found myself a nice little study room, tried to do some work, ended up watching game film. Then got a little hungry, grabbed a salad, just the only thing that's not disgusting in those cafeterias. After that, headed back to the study room, did a little bit more work, then enough was enough, time to get out of there. Just leaving North Haven right now, walking with my two best friends. We got Rye right over here, welcome to the vlog.
Thanks,
she's the number one Quinnipiac women's basketball fan. All right, after I studied for a little bit, I went over to the grocery store, Stop and Shop, got some quick pickups for the week, the essentials only. After the grocery store, I headed to the gym, did a little cardio, a light lift, nothing too crazy. Then came home, chopped up some broccoli, had a few Oreos before dinner. Then for actual dinner, I had some cutlets with some broccoli and a side Caesar. Then headed to the hockey game. This hockey game between Yale and Quinnipiac, it sells out in like 5 minutes, so you know all the students fill the place up. We got London on the train. We are back, we are home now. It is about 8 o'clock. Just chilling here. Ryan's over, waiting for Meg to come. They don't like the vlog.
No vlog!
You know, sometimes you have friends who don't really want to be in the video. But yeah, we're just watching some basketball, hanging out for the rest of the night. Just gonna chill, got a game tomorrow, gotta wake up pretty early. So nothing crazy going on here. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this day of the life. We had a lift, we had some film, we had practice. I didn't really get to film much of that, just because obviously I'm out there playing. We had a class, we went to a meeting, we did some work. That's what my days are kind of like. You know, wake up, we have practice early this semester, so waking up fairly early, I guess, getting everything done kind of in the morning, and then have the afternoons to just catch up on work and, you know, do whatever else. Well, we'll do that, we'll hang out a little bit, cook some dinner, and then, you know, sometimes I'll have some extra time to go to the gym, sometimes I'll go over to LA Fitness and get a little lifting, because that's just something I like to do outside of basketball. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and just let me know if you guys want to see more content without breaking any of the NCAA violations. Do my best there. Yeah, and also check out my teammate, Danny. She just made a YouTube channel and just uploaded her first little day in the life video, and that was on a game day. See you guys in the next one. And gotta wait to make them movies, I be loaded. Why you out here drinking 40s, I just told it. Still that same nigga in a foreign, but it's stolen. Ryan sporty, acting sporty, can't control.